Welcome to Real Money Talks. Real strategies from the money makers and the world changers that you can use to make millions, keep those millions, multiply your wealth, and build your team. Here's your host, author of 5 New York Times bestsellers, money expert on Dr. Phil, CNN, CNBC, The Street TV, Fox News, and The View, Loral Langmire.
The one thing I'd like you guys to speak to is some of the statistics. You know, we did a podcast on some of the statistics, and people aren't behind. Like, go through just how early stages people are getting involved, even though Bitcoin, for example, has been around over 10 years.
I'm glad that I showed up early to see this presentation and see some of the points you're making. You talk about 1933, right? So let's go 2 decades before that. That's 1913. That's when the Federal Reserve started. That's when it was founded. And they started with a mission statement where they wanted to build a more stable and more secure financial system. Now, whether you can do it right now or after this presentation, I recommend people do a Google search on the purchasing power of the US dollar since 1913. Just pull up a chart, and what you're going to see is basically a consistent decline for over 100 years. So that's an inflationary chart, and you'll see in the early 1970s that that's the point when the US dollar was no longer backed by physical gold. So you'll see that it drops even further at that point. Now, the Federal Reserve's reaction to these inflationary periods is what? To print more money. So the supply of the US dollar is infinite. And as they continue to print more money, the purchasing power continues to go down. So it's important to understand that, because with cryptocurrency, there's nothing is infinite in the supply. There's a finite supply with every cryptocurrency. The only thing that you can do is burn part of the supply, as some of the token creators do, to help increase the price. But you cannot add more supply to a currency once it's minted. It's final.
I want to just talk about, so what we're going to be doing, I'll just kind of lay it out there like I always do, is I invited these guys after we got to know Walt came out to our last Off Wall Street. He's on our panel. He will still continue to be at all the shows. So the Off Wall Street show, which is all the modules, you know, gas and oil, real estate, where we teach you everything, right? Mm-hmm. So that's the Off Wall Street show. The day and a half is really going to be an evening, and it will be, I think, if we can bribe David to come, but for sure, Walt, Eric, I'm sure Eric, he's also my partner in the wine business. So, you know, we'll definitely have to do a little wine tasting as we do. And then our cannabis partners. And the reason we're in Vegas is because of our cannabis partners. And you never know, I might add a little tour here and there to it. But my point is that when Walt came out, and we'd had other experts before, but he was the first one that actually had like a system to how to get the structure, to how to get your account right. So actually, before we talk about what we're going to do, I have to. I just got to tell everybody what we're going to do. We convinced these guys. We're going to do a 6-week webinar. So 4 heavy weeks of content. And then we'll have a 1 week where we're strategically going to go through, and you all have to be online. We're going to set your accounts up. If you already have an account, you already have a wallet, you're going to learn a lot about whether your wallet's secure or not. You're going to learn about passwords. You're going to learn about tons of stuff. So as David said earlier, when we were talking today, getting ready for this, is you're going to learn in 6 weeks what you've taken a decade to learn. And they've never done this for any other group or any other process. So we're going to do a webinar. We're going to do February 21, 22 in Vegas, an opportunity to actually come together live and be together live. I know one of my own interests is how you trade some of this, because I know people have become, you know, billionaires with the B by trading.
Yep.
So you're going to learn all these different things. So talk a little bit about what they're going to learn during the 6 weeks. And if you can't go to the February dates, move them. There will be another one of those. So you will get tickets to that. We are going to throw in bonuses of our Off Wall Street, because it is a very different show and very different content. And these guys have generously, for those of you who agree to jump in with us tonight, are going to just load up your coin account with 200 talent tokens. So that's where we're headed. So you know what the end game and the request is going to be. But talk a little bit about why now. Like, you know, for those who say, I don't know, I'm not technical, you know, handle all the objections, you know, going through people's mind, right? I'm not technical. I'm not literate. I don't understand it. I'm way behind. I missed the curve. Like, well, answer all those in a few questions.
That's the greatest challenge with such a massive new paradigm, which is what this is the challenge of time. Honestly, it would take many months, probably years, to kind of withdraw and learn the key points that we're going to cover in this series. And like Walt and I, like we were the guinea pigs. I mean, I just dove into this thing all by myself, you know, like 6 years ago, just because I was intrigued by it. And I work every day. I've been working from home for almost 20 years. And I track this stuff every single day. And once all this stuff started clicking, I just wanted to go deeper and deeper and just really understand it at the fundamental level so that I can incorporate it in my own business and build new things in a more dynamic manner. And that's what we're going to talk about. We're going to cover the basics in the first couple episodes, which is setting up your wallet, making sure it's secure, picking out the right exchanges to go, you know, buy and sell and trade and everything. And we'll probably highlight some programs that are much better than others and more solid and more established for the long term. And then we'll even get towards the end of it, we'll talk about how to tokenize your own business and what's involved in doing that. And we have the use cases of the projects I've worked on. I've worked on a handful of really high level projects in the space. And of course we have Talent Joe, which Walt and I are in the middle of doing together. And we'll explain that. And there's really a lot we're going to cover, like really important, like fast track information that'll, it'll just save you like a year of research. It really will.
Designing coins, all the compliance issues that we taught our attorneys how to interpret. There's just tons to navigate through that takes so much time. And we've done it. We've been there and we're living it right now. It's exciting stuff. The cryptocurrency world is the future.
So speak to that a little bit. I'm going to ask, there's some questions going on in the chat. First of all, February dates will be, the panel will be the evening of February 21st and all day the 22nd. And we will end probably, you know, as we do 5-6. So, you know, we always feed just so you don't have to go sit in traffic. And those of you that will need, we'll make sure you fly and have, you know, good room blocks and things like that. We have a question, though. It says, still don't understand the value of blockchain, Bitcoin strategy, et cetera. Why do we need it? What's it for? I'm so confused. So I would bet that's kind of a blended question, but I think there's probably a lot of people who don't see that it's relevant. And I'm going to use some, I mentioned in our podcast, maybe as a way to create some relativity to it, is when you travel all over the world, which we have, and, you know, I remember when, you know, my kids were losing their teeth, their tooth fairy would give them money from currencies from all over the world, right? So $100 RAN is worth $10 in the United States. So there's currency. So think of digital currency in these tokens, and correct me if I'm off, but, you know, this is me learning from you guys as my mentors, coaches in this, but different coins have different value, just like different exchanges around the world and different money has different value. The euro has a different value than the lira, than the Australian dollar. The Canadian dollar currently is down 30%. So what digital currency is going to do is level the playing field. So if Bitcoin becomes a widely accepted, which I believe Amazon's going to do it. I know on our Flip Wall Street platform, we're going to be able to trade a different variety of coins. So if it becomes the new currency and you have something I want and you have Bitcoin or a Talent Joe or, I mean, whatever coin that you have, and we want to transact something, we will use it as currency. And it's going to level the playing field, I think, in the international exchange ranks. Because right now, currency in the world is based on the economics of the country. So if you think about it like that and fast forward, you know, call it 5 years, people are going to be transacting through digital methods and it's tracked on the blockchain. So maybe speak to some of that and even just the fees and the timing. Like if I wired somebody money, number one, it's going to cost each side between, depending on the bank, $20 to $50. And it's going to take a day or two to get there. Right. And then the people in between make a hell of a lot of money on fees. Merchant services. It pretty much eliminates merchant services in the middle of a transaction. So I'm kind of leading where I want you to go, but speak more to that. I think that will help people realize you better figure this out. Like, this isn't a hype thing and it's going to go away. You're going to be so far behind, you and your family. It doesn't matter how much United States currency you have, you're going to get leapfrogged.
I'll just cover the surface of this, Walt. You know, chime in when I'm done if you want to add to this. But there's really two discussions here. There's cryptocurrency and there's blockchain. So blockchain, the tech side of it is about efficiency, the removal of fraud completely, and the removal of unnecessary middlemen. Those are kind of three of the key points, which kind of surprises people once they learn this stuff. They're like, oh, really? That's what it's about? I thought it was something else. They don't realize this is not like a scam. I mean, you see this like in the media, some people say, yeah, it's a scam. I mean, even Warren Buffett and Charlie Munger have done videos. And I don't want to go on a diatribe on that stuff, but just I always tell people to be conscious of who the people are that are bashing it and what their interest is, whether it's, you know, for big banks or, you know, any type of industry that feels threatened by cryptocurrency. But yet these people don't really understand it. But anyway, in terms of cryptocurrency, it's a new asset class. We just crossed the first 10 years of it, of cryptocurrency. So if you want to compare it to the stock market and everything, you have to go back to the first 10 years of the Dow Jones. You know, that's where we are with this right now. But I think something else that'll be really compelling to your audience, Loral, is from an investment standpoint, like 2018 was an amazing year for the stock market, and it was a terrible year for the cryptocurrency market. And now that's about to flip. So there are optimal periods where you want to move your assets into cryptocurrency. And there are also periods where you want to move out of it and back in to either stock or real estate. Cryptocurrency does not mirror the stock market at all. So that's something we can cover more in depth as well.
Yeah. And in our world, they would move it to gas and oil and franchises and other businesses.
Yeah.
We're not huge fans of the market. We are going to do some public stuff in this next year, especially in the cannabis space, because it's the only way to let people own part of the cannabis plant without having to do background checks. It's the only way to do it. So unlike anything I've ever done, we're going to do some IPOs and take stuff to the exchange. A few questions in here, though, I think are really good. Because somebody said, you know, where do you start? Well, you start here. I can promise you, you can do what David did. And, you know, I think earlier, Dave, you're telling me I said, how did you learn it? And you said, you know, you dig into podcasts, you go to forum boards, you go to these underground workshops, you try to figure shit out. And there's a lot of shit. There's a lot of bad, like, stuff that's total scams, and there's stuff that's right. So my goal job always in this, you know, integrated team is to find a team that you can learn from. So you would start with the workshop we're going to offer you. Like some of you have said, well, I've heard it from a friend. What else? Does this come under learning about money? Absolutely. It is a money. It's a digital currency. So that's why we needed to be the ones and one of the first to bring you real stuff. There's other stuff going on, but it has lots of agendas around it. So you need to watch. So I think, you know, one of the calls we really need to dive into is how do you vet when a new coin comes out? Like, how do you vet the deal? And I know, Walt, when we first met, you said, you know, there's just so much that's not backed by anything. It's just air. Like, Cal and Joe is at least backed. I mean, there's an industry behind it. To me, it's backed with the music industry, with an actual platform, with a website, a monetization that happens. You know, we're going to do a coin. What's it going to be backed by? Financial education inside this integrated system. We're going to do a marijuana coin, call it. And that'll be backed in and transacted in the dispensaries as money. So absolutely, this is under money. And you start now.
We'll teach them how to recognize a good coin to actually invest in. What are the signs that when you run away from a project, you know, looking at the team that's behind it, looking at, is it an idea on a napkin or is it a reality? They already built the project. And these are the things, you know, 2 years ago when crypto really became ICOs and altcoins, many projects out there, there were a lot of napkins out there and people invested in them. And these people ran off with the money. They put a website up, said, hey, this was my best effort. Sorry, guys, I'm rich now. And they walked off. So you know, today the regulations and the SEC, they have gotten involved in this, and, you know, it's a little bit more structured, and there's a lot more things that as an entrepreneur and somebody that legitimately wants to do a project using blockchain technology, you have to follow all the rules and regulations and make sure that you're, you know, you have a good team to actually implement and execute your entire business plan. There's so much. I mean, we've spent months and months and months on our white paper that it explains everything, every use of our coin, of how it interacts and how the user uses it. And if, you know, if you read somebody's white paper and they have two paragraphs, run. So these are the things that we'll teach about what to invest in and what not to invest in.
You know, the other thing that impressed me about you guys is you have security lawyers, and you have security lawyers who are specialized in crypto. And our top tax counsel, like I said, has not only gone to classes, but gone on, you know, to DC, gone to the IRS, how taxation is going to affect people. And then another whole part of the team, which, Walt, you met, you know, our IRA team, is they'll be helping set up the Roth IRA to own the LLC, and the LLC can own the coin that you buy. So all that you do inside your own wealth system will be integrated and tax-free. So there's a lot around this, and you can, again, go on your own and good luck. Try to piece it together and good luck, or let us do it together. And we'll be creating a forum. We'll be in conversations. We'll be masterminding. So, you know, we're inviting, I'm not going to say a large group of people. In fact, I'm just going to go through what we're going to offer you. So the webinar series is going to start January 29th. It'll be every Tuesday for 6 weeks. And it will be right after my Facebook Live from 12:30 to 1:30 Pacific time. So we will have a page that will be set up for all of the calls. So you can go log in and re-listen to them. You'll have instruction. I know one of the things that when you guys helped set up my account, I mean, just learning about the different kinds of storage and how things can be hacked. And then there's places where that can't be hacked. And we're not going to talk all about that, but you're going to join the webinar. There's so much stuff. I know people that have actually didn't realize how significant the password structure and around this is. And they completely lost their wallet. They have no idea how to go get it, find it. And so you're going to learn all this and have a group around you. And so there won't be any stupid questions. Believe me, I'm only just what, maybe a month in with you guys on all this learning. Eric's way at the helm. He's got 50 coins. He met them. They've introduced us to me. That's kind of how some of these, you know, amazing world experts happen. So here, if you look on the screen, Blockchain and Crypto Web Series, again, starts January 29th. And these will be some of the content pieces that we'll be going through. So, like, I'm just going to put a caveat out there. We're going to do our best to say that, I mean, these are the topics we're going to talk about. But also, just like everything else we do, you'll be bringing to us more questions, more content. Some of you are going to be faster learners. We'll be talking very openly, or I'm willing to do that, about how we're going to be building my coin. So you'll be, you know, learning how a coin gets built and how it gets put together and how the supply gets decided and all of that. So super excited just for us to all be doing that together. So 8997 is what we're saying the value of all of this is. And it's a 997 investment. So the webinar by itself will be 6 weeks. You can go to integratedwealthsystems.com/BCC webinar, and you can just do a direct purchase right there. And you will get two tickets also for any of the Off Wall Street workshops. If you've been before, then give them away or come again. It's never the same show, never the same panel. You're also going to get a bonus day for the 2-day. Then again, the first day of this is February 21st in the evening, all day of the 22nd. And here's the big one. And this is just because these guys are generous and they're amazing instructors. They've taught me so much. So we're just saying the first ones to sign up, which means go to that link, go, 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 are going to get 200 talent coins in your account. So once you set up your account, then those coins will be dropped into your account. So you actually have some real live experience to do it. So that's about over $100 just of coin value. That may not mean anything to you today. It will mean a lot to you as we head into the series. And this coin goes to the markets and creates a different value. Somebody in the questions asked, is there a minimum investment? No, because some of you, even though you're going to get coins, are going to want to do an additional investment. We've already had several of our you know, head of the table and table people sign up knowing this was coming. And they, you know, put money in originally, and now they're coming back to do the learning series, and they'll get 200 extra talent coins. So you can see that on your screen. David and Walt, what else would you say about what they're going to learn? Now, David, I think you said it best. They're going to learn in 6 weeks what you've taken years and years and years and years to put together and learn.
Yeah. And the first episode, we're going to talk about the wallets, you know, when we're dropping a bonus tokens and coins in your account, that means your wallet. And that, so that's the first thing we'll cover to make sure you get set up. It's not as hard as you probably think. You know, some of these wallets, it literally takes a few minutes to set up, but something like Coinbase, there's authentication that you have to do where you have to take a picture of your driver's license and stuff like that to verify your identity because you're transferring funds to your U.S. bank. And they work seamlessly like Coinbase. I mean, this is some people still think this is like illegal or something. I mean, it's legal to own, buy, trade, sell cryptocurrency. And many millions of people have been doing it for several years now, all over the world, making massive returns, playing this thing smart. But yeah, is there anything else, Walt?
No, I think you covered it. You know, this is exciting. You know, when we get into deeper into the webinar series, my favorite things is the designing of coins, tokenizing a whole business, how it works. If you have a business out there that you're looking to possibly get into tokenization of your company, we can give you some of the legal aspects of what is considered security and what's considered tokens. There's a lot of information and it's a lot of fun.
Awesome. So some of you are saying, you know, is crypto, is it just a digital coin that, you know, is transacted online, or is there actually any real physical coin? I've seen people just for more fun and props make physical coins. One of the things I do want to do, though, is do some fun physical coins around the marijuana space. So what's your answer to that?
I have to tell this joke, Loral. It just popped in my there. This was like around 2012, I believe. There was a man who was arrested in an airport with a backpack full of coins, and he was arrested for transporting Bitcoin across some like border.
I remember this.
You remember that, Walt? The guy was arrested for like transfer. Bitcoin is not, there is no physical Bitcoin. That's what's so funny about it. But yeah, I forgot the question you asked, Loral.
Does anybody ever put it into a physical coin?
No,
just as a novelty. There's companies that create just metal coins with the Bitcoin logo on it. Just, you know,
for marketing.
Yeah. But no, it's all digital, purely digital. It's all stored in software based wallets that are secure as anything that exists.
Another question that came up is, so I'm putting the number's on the PowerPoint. So it's 775-430-4323. So I'm putting that in, you can call the team. And some of you are saying, well, how do you start? I don't understand. This is how you start. I mean, you can wander around the internet and get all sorts of, you know, just like with corporate structure, there's over 1,000 companies that can set up an LLC for you or an S corp or a C corp. Which one should you have? You need a pro to tell you. You need a tax strategist to tell you, not just some random website with a bunch of opinions. That's part of the integration. I still don't think, because we're so poorly taught about money. Like, why would you have a team that's not integrated? Like, we're going to be using their lawyers. They're going to be using our tax team. We're using our IRA team. So already, like, our teams know these guys. They know what this is going to be about. They're going to be able to self-direct your IRA to this. They're going to be able to do your tax strategy to this. That's integration. That's not wandering around. Some of you are saying, well, how do you start? Well, you just have to begin. And this is our job. It's always been our job, is to bring you the best of the best. You've seen me do it with cannabis a year and a half, 2 years ago, and we're doing it here. So yes, super dummies get to do it. So you don't need the LLC and the Roth right away. That can happen in the next 6 weeks. And if you already have one, we'll just, depending on who signs up and how you sign up, but I would get to it. Only the first that gets signed up are going to get those free coins. They want to understand, like, what's the bonus of the coin? What does that mean? And to the $100 value. They're like, David says, well, it sounds awesome, but I don't get the bonus. What does that mean?
the talent coins are tradable on BitShares. They're not yet, but they're about to be launched. We've already minted them. And it's a coin, instead of investing in it, we just gave it to you. And these coins, typically, you know, the market will determine the value of it. There's limited stuff that I can say. Once you know crypto, you pretty much get it. But there's value to these coins, and you're able to exchange them as well as the talents on Talent Show, which is where the coin exists.
Yeah. So, and BitShares is an exchange, just like E-Trade or Scottrade. That's BitShares. That's where you go and trade cryptocurrency. And there's other exchanges out there. But what's unique about BitShares is that it's decentralized, and that there is no governing body or CEO or staff that has access to your account. You're the only person that has access to your own account, the only person that can touch and move your own currency. So that's a big part of this paradigm shift, is the decentralized exchange, because any centralized exchange, crypto or traditional stock, you don't actually have ownership of that. You just have like a certificate that is issued by the owner of the trading company. So that's kind of a big shift. You got to start to kind of get your head around, and why that's actually better and more secure for you. There's all these like key points that it takes a bit to understand. It's like, wait, that's different. It feels wrong because it's new. But once you understand, it's like, oh, wait, this is like 100 times better than what I've been doing most of my life.
So those of you that are out in the chat, I see somebody going, well, where do I start? You join the webinar. So you can either go wander around by yourself, but I can promise you, because I've done a lot of adult learning, is modeling and conversation will help you learn. Because you can read something, right? Even you can read my book, and you can interpret it one way, but then I'm going to have an interpretation, and then Steve's going to have interpretation, and Brian's going to have interpretation. And all of a sudden, then you have five or six different opinions and understandings, and then the truth is in the middle of all that. So your singular understanding isn't necessarily right. It's not wrong, but it's not validated. So that's why I always do these out loud, right? Hence the theme that we've done our whole life, living out loud. We've always done out loud. You get a question, you get an answer, you get a, you know, push it back and forth and truly understand. So it's integrated. Integrated also means that you have a level of understanding. The way that you understand is when you can speak about it. So you can wander around on the internet, and God help you and good luck. And yikes, I would be scared for you. I am offering those of you who are already in a program, right? So some of you, if you're watching the chat line, you got to call the team, and I'll give them a deal because you've already been invested with us. So, but you got to call the team to do it. This is the only way you're going to get this deal. If you've never done anything with us, this is the deal. And you got to go to the link to buy. It's integratedwealthsystems.com/BCC webinar. I will talk to David Walt and our team about an affiliate program. But yeah, I think some of you are already out there saying, I would love to sell this to other folks.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, I think we already have a great affiliate. Remember earlier, David and Walt, I was telling you, once we launch it to our community, I can go to several other folks with massive databases, and I know they're going to want this offer. So yeah, we will create it. We just haven't done it in this minute. But you know me, somebody asked and we already knew we were going to do it. We just don't have it all set up in this moment. I would say if you're serious about it, you should walk the talk and be in the class. It'd be a little hard to go out and sell it. And then, you know, you say, well, I can't afford it. Well, then go make money. The affiliate program will probably get you paid back. But I would say, you know, I'm going to be there. I'll be there every time. I'm there as a student and obviously facilitating it.
Hey, let me add something else. You know, somebody had mentioned, you know, why Bitcoin and all, you know, why cryptocurrency? The establishment out there is buying Bitcoin up, every single coin they can get their hands on. I represent the biggest private seller of Bitcoin in the world. He has 1.4 million Bitcoin, and that's not dollars. That's 1.4 million Bitcoin for sale, by the way.
And out of 21 million total.
Yeah, so that's a significant player. I am his signature mandate. I'm honored, and every day I wake up, I thank and kiss the ground that I'm with this guy. But anyway, he is private, and he doesn't put his name out there for obvious reasons. So anyway, very interesting, and you can even Google search this. J.P. Morgan, the CEO of J.P. Morgan, Jamie Dimon, made a statement that he would fire any employee that was caught buying cryptocurrency. You know, he made that in a public thing. 2 weeks later, he was caught from two of his companies buying millions and millions of dollars. He did it over in Europe, though, away from the U.S. And he has shell companies out there, hedge funds, buying every single Bitcoin he can get his hands on. So when you hear these big billionaire people saying that cryptocurrency is this and that, believe me, behind the scene, they're trying to influence the price of it. And there's some legislation right now to control that in Congress as we speak. But these big wigs out there, they're trying to get their hands around it because they want to control it. And they haven't been successful yet, but I'm sure in the near future, they're going to be buying every single coin they can get their hands on. And if they're successful, then they're controlling the market. But right now is a great opportunity. And to learn this stuff right now is an opportunity for your wealth. So
the whole thing with Jamie Dimon and others that actually really pissed a lot of people off, especially investors in the cryptocurrency space. But surprisingly, that's not illegal. And it took a while for me to get my head around that. It's like, why are these guys doing it? Like, why are they bashing it? Why are they actually setting up an interview with CNBC or whatever media outlet? Why are they setting it up just to say, don't buy Bitcoin? Like, what's their motivation to tell people not to buy it? It just doesn't make sense. And then they go buy it themselves, yet that's not illegal. So it's like you have to open your eyes with the whole like balance of the financial world with what's happening here. And you really got to educate yourself on what's going on. And if you do, you can be always in the right position with where things are moving.
Great point.
Great point. So once a person says devil's advocate with ignorance, how does a little player start? Right. Really, it's kind of, you know, it's not really a big investment. I mean, we've got people doing stuff for, I know some folks who've done stuff for 5,000. I mean, once you are set up and running, I would just hate to see some of you who are super unknowledgeable. I'm not going to use the word ignorant, just to wander around and kind of start. So you can start for pretty low dollar amounts. And correct me if I'm wrong, but that's what my understanding of all that is. And then a few people that I'm just going to speak to the programs. If you're already in the table and you're already in the 100K, then you got to call into the team and they will have a little bit better deal for you. But if you're new table, new 100K, right, then I'll give you this as a bonus because that's new tuition, new signups, and it's a different structure. Again, you're going to start learning about money. Money has a different quality and a different structure to it all the time. And money's not just money. So if you were already in a program, an existing 100K, because some of you could, if you went out and did this as an affiliate, could make, you know, make this a little business as we're thinking about it. So if you're already in the table, already in the 100K, then you got to call in and they'll give you a little bit better deal. But if you're brand new, like you've been sitting on the fence and you want to join the 100K because you need to make 100,000 this year, then go sign up and you can have this as a bonus. If you've been sitting on this fence, you know, wanting to buy the big table, sign up and you can have this as a bonus. So those are two extra just made up specials. We just put it in. So what else would you guys say about the investment amount that's continuing in the chat right now? I mean, what is the lowest? I mean, can somebody just do a couple hundred bucks?
Absolutely. I'm thinking of stuff like we were starting to talk about buying a small stake in a bunch of online blockchain casinos, which it may sound funny to some people, but the statistics since the dawn of the web, the highest grossing industries online for the past 20 years have been gambling sites and, of course, porn. And then dating sites is up there as well. So, and I'm not talking about gambling sites like you have to go play. The way these work, these are built on EOS, which is introduced a staking mechanism, which is basically dividend bearing properties. So you can put like, you know, $50 in 50 different online casinos and you get daily dividends of their revenue every single day. So if you just want to kind of play it that way and go slow, you'll do pretty well like this year because we're really at near the bottom of the bear market right now. And it's probably going to be towards the end of the year before we get back into the next like 18-month bull run. So there's so many opportunities out there. You know, you don't need $500,000 or something to get in here and make money. So
exactly.
Yeah. And it's definitely going to run it. I mean, the market, without a doubt, is going to run it. Bitcoin was up to $20,000 a coin. Tim Draper, who many of you probably know, states that by 2023, one Bitcoin will be worth $250,000 a coin. And there's a lot of reasons why that's probably true, or that has the possibility of being true, including the supply, like David was talking about. Because once that coin is mined out and there's no more supply, what's going to happen? Of course, it's going to go up in value. And we will discuss why some coins have really high value, like a Bitcoin is at 4,000 a coin right now. And a coin called Ripple, if anybody's familiar with that, is at a much lesser value. And we'll explain why that is and what to look for when you invest and what the expectations are for a coin. These are the things that, believe me, I wish when I started, I would have known all this.
Awesome. Well, I appreciate you guys. I mean, we're headed to the top of the second hour. And I just want to acknowledge all of you. There's still hundreds and hundreds of you out there engaged. We're super excited about bringing this to you. We now legitimately get to say we're on the forefront of all money education, from blockchain to crypto to cannabis, which we've been into. And it's super exciting. So those of you, again, your action is, if you're in the table in the 100K, call our office. I'll give you a little bit better of a deal versus the link. If you've been sitting on the fence and you want to do the 100K, and just to clarify, that is you're guaranteed to make $100,000 in 1 year. That doesn't mean if you pay tonight, you start tomorrow. We actually educate you for a while about how you're going to make 100K. And it's very helpful to come out to these live workshops that you're going to get free tickets as well. But you do everything we say in that contract, you're going to make $100,000 in 365 days. So we'll do this as a bonus for that, or those of you that have been sitting on the fence. So, you know, we've got lots of people who say, I'm going to join the table next year, we'll join now, and we'll give you this too. We have got to get you moving in this conversation about money. So Dave and Walt, I just appreciate you guys. I'm so excited about the next 6 weeks. Then when we get started, January 29th. So mark your calendar, Tuesdays at 12:30 to 1:30. And Thomas, Steve, Brian will be helping on our side facilitate that as they do. And we will be live on a regular basis. And then again, the workshop for this will be February 21 and 22. And then next week, Dave, Walt and I will be spending a whole bunch of time together, and we'll set up some other dates and times that'll be working. Yes, we did record it. Those of you who have been here, you can get the replay that I'll be sent back out to you, as well as those who registered and didn't attend who will be getting the replay link. Someone just mentioned before you guys go, and this was one of the fun ones that you told me about just right before the call, is can you invest in some of these coins with the online casinos that are increasing? Can we just say yes is the answer and you got to show up to know?
Yes.
It's going to take a bit to explain it. So, but once you're
set up. Put that into one of our agendas.
Yeah. Once you're set up, it's like totally hands off. I mean,
there's a lot of steps though. Yeah. But it's great.
All right. So mark your calendars. Those of you signed up, January 29th to March 5th, those six Tuesdays, 12:30 to 1:30. And obviously those of you signed up, Damon and Donna will be calling and welcoming you as they do on all our programs and getting you ready. You'll have some pre-work to do to get you ready. And Walt and Dave, that's your job to help make that up. And just how do we get them most ready to have the best 6 weeks? And what a great launch of 2019. So we're super excited, and our team will be staying on to continue to answer questions. We're not shutting down the live stream, but Dave and Walt, I'm just going to thank you and let you jump off the line, and I'm going to jump off as well. Brian, Thomas, Steve, the team will still be here, and our seven strats are here waiting for your phone calls.
Thanks, Laura.
Have a great day. Have a great night, and let's make 2019 life-changing for all of us. Take care.
Thanks for listening to the Real Money Talks podcast. Your host has been Laurel Langmire, author of 5 New York Times bestsellers, money expert on Dr. Phil, CNN, CNBC, The Street TV, Fox News, and The View. Want to learn more about off-Wall Street investing, tax strategies, and multi-million dollar business strategies? Visit liveoutloud.com/podcast for past episodes, show notes, and resources. for some special wealth building gifts only for Laurel's podcast listeners, visit liveoutloud.com/podcast gifts. Do you have a burning question for Laurel? Visit asklaurel.com to submit your question, and it may just be covered on a podcast episode. So stay tuned and be sure to subscribe to get new episodes every week.